Okay. I know Victoria's Secrets like pink, and I know some people like pink, but this is going a little overboard. It's like pink exploded all over that store. What the fuck? That's a little too much pink for me. Ugh. Anywho's, we're headed in. Oh, here's another fun section I tell like. The Rainforest Cafe. Fun little spot. It's a unusual restaurant. They've got live animals, like parrots and iguanas and parakeets and snakes. Spiders, which I despise. Cannot stand spiders. And light. Oh, there is light. My camera can actually work. So yeah, they got a little playground for the kitties, the little brats. I'm just gonna stop calling them brats, but to me they're brats. So yeah, I've eaten there once. Really, really nice place to eat. Got lots of cool stuff here. This is the gift shop, and the restaurant is further on in the back. Giant mushroom. Ooh, shrooms. Take a bite of that, you'll be high for life. You gotta go through the maze of kids. This is like the happy bar section. Got rain falling and all sorts of crap. It's a nice place. Ooh, and yes, finally, here we are. Not the food court, not quite yet. If Hot Topic is my absolute favorite store in this whole mall, and GameWorks is my favorite hangout spot, then Books a Million has to be like my second favorite spot besides Hot Topic. Yes, I am a book nerd. Book nerd, geek, whatever you have it. I could spend an entire day just reading books. Ooh, another candy machine. Look away! But yeah, it's another one of my favorite hangouts. I don't do it anymore, or much anymore. I used to come to like places like this and Borders and Barnes & Noble and just hang. Grab some food and eat. And hang and grab a book, read it for free. You know the deal. And another favorite spot of mine that I hardly ever get to go to because of that pesky sugar thing. Cinnabon. Have you ever had a Cinnabon? Delicious, 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 delicious. Gotta love Cinnabons. Oh, the smell. Okay, this place really takes their cookies seriously. That thing down there, those things, those aren't cakes. No, that's a big motherfucking huge ass cookie. Yeah. Really take their cookies seriously. Ooh, this used to be, let me back up a little bit. This used to be EB Games. This is the second GameStop in the mall. Yeah, they have two GameStops, like one isn't enough, huh? So yeah, it used to be EB Games, of course, until, you know the whole story, they got bought out. Oh, hey, for all you people, Naruto. Naruto Uzumaki. Yeah, H&E, that was for you. I guess it's the latest Naruto game. Yeah, this is also another store that I like. It's on the level of like Ron John's Surf Shop for me. Pacific Sunwear. God, I love Sawgrass. There's so many little places that I love to come to. I hardly ever come to the mall anymore, but at least the mall proper. I go to Oasis and GameStop, GameWorks often. But the mall, I don't really come into that much. Of course, that's because no money. Bills, bills, bills. Always got to have to pay those bills. Anywho's. Alright, here we are at another food court. Oh, Haagen-Dazs, look away. Hey, this one's got a rock climbing wall. No one's on it right now though. Alright, I am definitely getting my ass some food. I am starving. Let's see, what does this food court have? The usual Burger King, Miami Subs. Ooh, Cajun. God, Cajun has the best bourbon chicken ever. I'm not really sure. Oh, my nose. Oh, the food, it smells so good. Panda Express, Sbarro's Pizzeria. Ooh, the Japan sushi restaurant back there is really good too. All right, people, I'm hungry. I'm gonna grub. I'll catch you later. Bye. Back at the Naruto game again. God, it looks like fun. I had Genku Ninja Tyson 4 for the GameCube way back when, the Japanese version. I want to play this one. This is the English version. Oh, Naruto's pwning on poor Kakashi. Oh, I've eaten. I are full. Time to head back to the arcade to see if my friends have shown up yet. DDR is fun, but it's more fun when your friends are there. So, peace out, peoples. Bye. And God, I'm weak. I can't take it anymore. I must have some candy. Oh, okay. Do I maximize and get many for a quarter? Or do I just take one of these outrageous flavors? There's root beer, berry blast, berry cherry, screaming sours, blueberry, assorted, ooh, lemonade, ooh, sour cotton candy, what the hell, ooh, watermelon, that's different, ooh, peach sundae, that looks tasty, cherry, god, there's so many, I think, I don't really feel like maximizing, I really, really want to try this berry blast, alright, let's go, okay, I wanted red. I have purple. Bottoms up. Yeah. Oh, one thing I love is a good bookstore. Second thing I love, a really big, big bookstore. Ah, I love this place. God, that candy's good. I would have got some of my favorite books here. Star Wars. Ah, the New Jedi Order. Or at least the Legacy of the Force one. I gotta read the new one, Jaina and Jason. Darth, Odious, I forgot. Cadius? Darth Cadius is Jason's new name, because he went all Sith. He has to fight his twin sister, Jaina. Children of, this candy's good. Han and Leia, Solo. Another good series, Terry Goodkind. Oh, where is it? There we go. Sword of Truth Saga. Best sci-fi saga ever. God, I love Sword of Truth. Oh, this candy. I love even more. Oh, bookstore. God, I'm such a nerd. But it's all good. As long as you have fun. No matter... Oh, my God. Look, Mel. They haunt me. Pandas. They're everywhere. Hey, look, I ran into one of my old friends, Simba. Hot, smexy looking guy. Fine as hell, just randomly walking along and bam, there's Simba. So yeah, he's heading over to the modeling store to... Yeah,
Model Productions.
Yes, he's a producer. my ass, I'm heading back to game work.
Hey, I should actually record you playing.
Huh.
Think so?
Yeah, sure. Okay, cool. Thanks. Now, the thing is, my video camera sucks. You guys already know all this. It has no flash. So, oh, it might be a little dark, but yeah, if you can pull it off, that'd be cool. Well, the whole crew's here now. Everyone's here. But my video is so crappy, you can't see anybody. Make out features. I need to get right up to the machine. Oh, I'm about to run out of film anyways. This is Mini-Me. Pretty good DDR player. This kid, you can't really see. Ah, well. So, I'm going to continue having my fun. Oh, I'm tired. This is Shauna, aka Panda, signing out. Hope you guys had fun watching my Sawgrass experience. Love ya. See you next vid. Bye.